If you're a fan of The Bachelor, chances are you were glued to your screen for the debut of season 25. This season sees 32 women competing for the heart of 28-year-old real estate broker Matt James. One of those ladies caught the eye of many viewers for her resemblance to beloved Schitt's Creek character Alexis Rose, played by Annie Murphy. While Murphy is happily married and off the market, her LA doppelganger Sarah Trott is single and looking to be the woman in James's life. So who is Sarah Trott? On her website, she describes herself as a media personality who got her start in broadcast news. She served as a TV anchor and reporter at ABC News Channel 3 and CBS Local 2 in Palm Springs, California. She also was a morning anchor, entertainment host, and multimedia journalist at KOMU-TV in Columbia, Missouri.
What was hard to miss, downtown Palm Springs was the place to be for excitement and festivities this weekend. Today, thousands lined the streets to watch the annual Pride Parade.
While she loves asking questions and learning more about people's stories, Sarah made the difficult but important decision to put her career on hold for her family. Sarah transitioned to being her father's full-time caregiver after he was diagnosed with ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. She wrote on her website, "For someone who always planned to put a career first, this was a huge decision and transition for me to make. At the same time, I struggled to find other young women going through similar difficulties. I couldn't find many obvious resources or people my age who could relate to the issues I was going through." The experience inspired her podcast, From Here to Where.
Thanks for joining me. I'm host and journalist Sarah Trott. You're listening to the From Here to Where podcast.
On the podcast, Trott talks about all the things you'd expect women in their 20s to dish on, from careers to dating. More recently, she also created Sarah's Caregiver Community, a private Facebook group that allows caregivers to connect and discuss their experiences. Sarah Trott's ABC bio shares she's been in two serious relationships, but struggled to find her fairy tale ending. When it comes to Matt James, though, she reportedly fell for him fast. During the Meet the Women of the Bachelor livestream event, host Chris Harrison said Sarah and Matt hit it off right away. According to the host's comments, Sarah had signs of being an early frontrunner to steal Matt's heart, but in a surprising turn of events, everything changed on the show's second episode when she made the difficult decision to say goodbye to James. Despite the connections that she made with James on one of the first one-on-one dates of the season, she decided it was best for her to remove herself from the show. In the season's third episode, a group date occurred in which Matt and 10 women wrote relatively erotic stories in the style of romance novels. While Sarah wasn't a participant on this date, she began to feel upset about the group date after the fact, as well as the hypothetical sexual and romantic situations between James and the other women. This discomfort led to her showing up uninvited to the cocktail party, at which she interrupted contestant Katie Thurston's chat with James in order to tell him that she's been struggling. While James made sure to comfort her and calm her anxieties, her interruption led to animosity between herself and the other women, eventually leading her to express a revealing amount of self-doubt. She told the group, "I'm really questioning if I can be here and if I can do this." Eventually, after a few more anxiety-fueled interactions between Sarah and the other women, she packed her bags and went to James to tell him that she felt called to go home. She explained that being away from her family was weighing on her, and that while she did feel a connection with James, she didn't think that she was ready to go through with the rest of the high-pressure show. James attempted to get her to stay, to no avail, and so a once-promising rose was left wilting on the vine. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more list videos about The Bachelor are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.